If any man sin, we have an advocate with the Father, Jesus Christ the righteous, and he is the propitiation for our sins, and not for ours only, but for the sins of the whole world. So Christ was once offered to bear the sins of many, and unto them that look on him shall he appear the second time. But we see Jesus, who was made a little lower than the angels, crowned with suffering, glory, and honor. But he, by the grace of God, should taste death for every man. Behold the Lamb of God that taketh away the sin of the world. From the moment man first disobeyed the Father, we were then held captive by our sin. The law of God demanded a sacrifice, restoring to himself his own again. So the Lamb, his only son, was freely offered, atonement for our sin forever made. He innocent and holy, still God and God only, could ransom and redeem us back again. So I say hallelujah, praise the Lamb. Hallelujah, praise the Lamb. My heart sings his praise again. Hallelujah, praise the Lamb. They carried him, all our guilt and all our sin. The Lamb of God was slain for our transgressions. And on the cross, those nail-pierced hands reached up to God and down to man. And just as if I'd never sinned, he took me in his arms, embracing me. He willingly forgave. For mercy, grace, and love that know no bounds. Though guilty and condemned, I now am free. Forever I'm forgiven, for Christ the Lord is risen. And risen with him, we shall one day be. Oh, hallelujah, praise the Lamb. Hallelujah, praise the Lamb. My heart sings.